Yeah. So, you know, so me and you came up with this idea, right? So, can you not? Let's do something, you know, while we talk about Casper's album.
Yeah.
So, I think first, so what we have here, we have chilies, right? Mm-hmm. I don't know the name of these chilies, but apparently it's habanero. And we have raw egg, and we have the lifestyle, yeah?
And you each
one. Yeah, and we have some water. So, I don't say you must try this at home. Don't try this at home, okay?
Don't even try it.
So, we're going to talk about Casper's album, and while we're talking about Casper's album, obviously, like, we'll be eating some chili and some raw egg. So, I've listened to Casper's album. You listened to Casper's album because you were there at the studio.
Because it's another level in that day, man.
What is your favorite song there? But don't mention the name of the song. Just say which song, which feature did you enjoy the most?
Bongos.
Bongos. That's one of your favorite. Bongos.
Yeah,
the one is releasing on Friday, right?
Ish, Poison. With Zola. That is another level.
So then that is one of my favorite songs because I became so emotional when I listened to that song. It was like, it was a very nice song, you know. It really touched me.
Yeah. It touched your heart.
So we're gonna be talking about Casper's album, and also we're gonna be talking about, like, you know, other stuff, obviously.
And then we're doing another amazing thing here.
It's not an amazing thing though. It's a very. So I feel to get a channel out of there. Relax, we're having a good time. So we just decided, you know what, let's just talk about Casper's album, let's talk about things that are happening, you know, when Innocent started meeting Casper and all those things.
Ish, Poison. So, life.
Yeah, life.
Life, Poison, it's another thing. Poison.
Life is life. Remember that time I made you drink all the alcohol at the same time?
Imagine.
I mix. I think it was Hennessy and Ciroc and wine and what you want
to and champagne.
You blacked out for...
Was in 24 hours.
24 hours.
Blackout.
So you can have yours. I can have my egg, yeah?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So, Poison, I wanted to know this new album, Kiss.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't. That one is another level.
That one is... That's one of them.
Ah, that one is...
Yay!
It's another level.
Mm-hmm. That's one of them. That's one, like, one of my favorite albums that I really enjoy a lot, but... But before we go to the album, we talk about, like, how we met. You know, people don't know how we met, maybe.
You remember, boys, in that time I was doing a garden. So I saw my bruru there, and my bruru has a good heart. So I went there to my bruru. I said, hey, boys, in chauffeur, and they very say out, capo, you understand? I said, hey, boys, in, can I have a scare of there?
No, I was smoking cigarettes.
Yeah, I was smoking outside.
I was told there.
Is God's plan, Jaya.
It always has to be God's plan. There's no other plan that we can talk about, but it's only God's plan.
God's plan, boys.
So, I remember when you came to the house and said you wanted Casper and your best merchandise, but you didn't have the money to buy.
You remember, boys, in those times.
I remember when you said to me, okay, Sha, you know what? I'll come watch the car every day. And then the money I will save from you, and then as soon as the money comes. Hayana, then you will, what is this? And then,
okay.
He said to me that, no, hold the money for me, and then I will, what is this? You will get the t-shirt because when you save the money.
Yes,
I remember that thing. That was too much. You know, Alexandra, you were shy then with the outfit.
You see, this one is another level. Please don't try to home this one. Because it's another.
We talked about Jesper's album.
Yeah.
No. Meeting. Sorry. And then I gave you the t-shirt, and then you went to Alexandra with the red one.
Yeah, red one. Yeah. That time I'm too excited.
That time you didn't take it off. That time.
Ah, it's a danger.
And then you said you never took it off. And then.
I remember the second day I came, when I found you, said, Casper said he must give you a cap. You remember?
Oh, yeah.
The leather cap. I said, yeah!
And you never took it off.
No,
I never took the cap off. Never. I remember that test. So which one, before, which one do we start with? This one or the yellow one?
That one I think is the good average.
This one. So nah. we're gonna eat it from which one, from here.
Yeah. That time, boys, it was another level. You understand?
No, my man. You eat it. You buy it from here. What are you biting small? This one's not that hard. So,
that time, hey, I need to be so cool with my lap the way I met Casper, you understand?
Well, then, you met him?
We met him, then, second, I was talking about second day, you said when I Casper, you said you must give me a cape. Yeah, poison! I'm a monkey, I'm a little chin monkey, I'm a sunshine, Casper, your best t-shirt, sunshine.
You know that I used to wear a
cape.
I used to wear Casper your versus t-shirt every day because you know no one in the girls to see me with the Casper your versus t-shirt, so I would wear that t-shirt every single day so girls can see me.
That's me, poison. That's me.
And then
you see, lapha izinto nje sahamba, life goes on. One day university, he bought a house. You remember?
Oh, the new house, yeah.
The new house. So when you said, poison, I speak to your vesti, we're gonna go and stay with us. Hi, poison, man, I just couldn't call you in sometimes.
You see, God is amazing.
God is amazing all the time, poison.
So that.
So I wanna tell the people out there what God is there.
And then you came to stay with us, and then the next thing you have Instagram.
You remember?
You have Instagram. So you're not feeling anything, you?
I'm not feeling another level.
Why? You don't feel nothing?
I need to be talking about the Casper's new album.
No, we're not talking about the album. I'm not sure about how we started. How we met. Because people want to know. How we met. I'm about to say.
Are you fine, my dog?
I'm chilling. I'm relaxing.
You're relaxing?
I don't feel anything.
Serious? Please, can you stay still, you understand? I'm not moving or what?
Don't feel bad. So, if I ask you one question. Do you have a girlfriend, Joe?
Girlfriend?
Yeah. Do you have a girlfriend? Do you have like someone that you know you really like, or you still looking for a girlfriend?
No, but I have someone that I'm in love with. Yeah. I'm with another one that I'm in love with. Sometimes I need to see a rock, but it's not only innocent. Who knows? Even another level there.
Yeah, there's no one who's there's this thing English.
The problem is not the mother language.
So you have to be proud of it.
We understand, but I'm proud because I know how to understand. Do you understand? That one for what you learn a little from my unicorn. You understand?
That's what you say, hold
on. Unicorn. What are you doing now?
Pronunciation. This one is not chilli. It's not hard, this one.
So why don't you eat if it's not?
Because it's. I can feel like the. It was that day. And I'm gonna vomit here. I'm telling you,
let's do this thing. No one vomiting.
Okay.
I need to be said we're doing this.
Yeah, but a child there, why would you be a child?
We're doing this thing.
Yeah. Don't vomit. Drink water.
This one is another level.
Which one is that? Yeah, that's what everybody says. It's not that bad, you know? I can feel the thing in my ears, but it's not that. You show it the whole thing, you show it half. Yeah, my memory dying. Alright, what's happening? Go vomit that side, my man.
Listen, you see?
You see, must do this thing.
You said this thing's not hot.
It's a fire, fire!
Yeah, come out, come out! Come out! And then it's a kulu, my pillar, I'm so close to
you.
And then what's going on? It's a kulu. It's a kulu, my. It's up. Come out!
You said Casper's album is what?
I was telling people, would you see this new Casper's new album?
Yeah.
Aye, poison is another level.
Yes.
People, they must wait for 11.
Why is it actually?
11 of September. And you tell the heat are coming. Are coming out. The heat. 11th of September. And they put it. And even Simba, 11, I see September.
Let me just check it there.
I think he's amazing man.
No ways.
We understand.
No ways.
So, people, they just wait for the hits. 11th of September, the hits are coming out. New album, Casper New Bass.
It's coming out soon.
But there's a song. But there's the one song. My favorite song. Bongos. Wong in course. Okay, that song Matty mean
is my life. That song. What? Why? Take a bite. Take a bite. I took two bites. Take a bite, chill. Take a bite. So guys, what we're doing is that we're trying to, oh my gosh. It's like a thermal pepper spray. But
I think the quarantine is not gonna stay here inside.
But you know what? Let's continue. The show must go on, you know.
We're not done yet, you.
We're not done, but we're not done.
Okay. Continue.
That's what I'm saying. What I'm saying is that Casper's album is dope. Because I had to listen to the album. And this is like coming out of my ears, dog. You can't feel anything.
Yeah, boy.
So you have to eat another chili. Yeah? This way, the other one is best, it's worse. The other one is worse, you know. The green ones are better. The other ones was. It was. You know what I'm saying? Can you feel it? I don't feel it a lot. I don't see what I'm saying. Okay? Let's go back to the. Oh my gosh, my ears.
I think this show is gonna end.
No. We chose to do it, dog. We have to do it. You have to do it.
This one is a day.
So, okay. But the green one is not that bad as the yellow one. Because the yellow one is too hot. The yellow one is too hot.
Say, violent.
No. Let's do it, boy.
So, you didn't tell me your favorite song to
me. My favorite song, I think, has to be the one you're just talking about now. It's becoming. Oh my gosh.
Bongos
was my favorite. It had to be my favorite song because.
Song, get poison, say Bongos.
It's beautiful.
Special meaning, Jack. Say Bongos.
You want to start? So, I can't wait for people to.
To listen to that album.
To listen to the album, you know? And